But you're not here alone without Grissom to show me a marbled face and shoddy audio. You're here for another reason, aren't you?
I'm here, based on what I've shown you, to ask you if you have any idea who's behind this.
I've had thousands of clients and patients come through my domain throughout the years. Any one of them can be after me for a million unforeseeable reasons.
I'm not talking about you, Heather. This is about Grissom. Why would one of your clients or patients be after him? If you're not behind this, then help me. Help him.
You're scared for him, aren't you?
I am.
Do you love him?
I do.
I believe you.
You should. Do you?
Do I what?
Love him.
No. I'm afraid I can't help you.